So once again, I am starting the same problem. The problem is like this. If he has a standard car, he goes for Zen. If he has Zen, he purchases only Esteem. No other car he is going to purchase. If he is having Esteem, the probabilities he may purchase the new car is new Esteem, Zen, standard. These three are possible. But if he is having Zen, he purchases only Esteem. If he is having standard, he purchases only Zen. In 1996, he has brought a car namely Esteem. Question is, what is the probability that he will possess a Zen car in the year 1999? We start the solution like this. We write the initial probability vector. To write the initial probability vector, what is the present status you have to see? What is the present status? In the year 1996, he has brought Esteem. Now, let us take like this. First component is standard. Second component is Zen. Third component is Esteem. So, initially, observe the point, very important. Initially, in 1996, he has brought Esteem. So, therefore, 1. In 1996, he was not having Zen, therefore 0. In 1996, he was not having standard car, therefore 0. This is called the initial probability vector. Now, I am forming a standard transition probability matrix. That matrix is called as P. I have already told you. Suppose if he is having a car namely standard, he trades for only Zen. If he is having standard, he is not purchasing standard, therefore 0. If he is having standard, he is not purchasing Esteem, therefore 0. Similarly, suppose if he is having Zen car, he purchases only Esteem, therefore 1. If he is having Zen, he is not purchasing Zen, therefore 0. If he is having Zen, he is not trading for standard, therefore 0. Similarly, if he is having an Esteem car, I have